It's a sunny day, and we are taking the ferry to Miyajima. Today should be a lot of fun.
Hello, YouTube. Today we're gonna compare Tsubu and Momiji from different shops. Follow me.
Miyajima has many shops that sell Momiji Manjū.
We came to this Momiji Manjū shop, which is called Miyatoyo-honten.
I just bought Azuki Tsuburan.
It was 110 yen.
Next, I visited Yamadaya Miyajima-honten. This shop sells many different flavors, but I bought another one filled with red beans. The cream cheese flavor was already sold out at Hakataya, but they had many with the red bean filling.
I bought Tsuburan Momiji. It was 110 yen.
The Momiji Manju at Fujiiya were very good value for money. I visited the Momijido Honten next. Near the shop, they also have a Momijido vending machine. I put in my money and out came a small box with three cakes inside. Behind the counter at Kimuraya, I could see the machines they use to make the Momiji Manju.
We just went past the shrine and we came to this place.
Iwamura was my final stop. Now it was time for the really fun part, tasting each of the cakes. Which one would be my favorite?
I unwrapped all eight of the Momiji Manju and I'm ready to taste them. I'm gonna start from the first Momiji Manju that we got, which is the nearest to the ferry terminal, which is Miyatoyo. The paste is really soft. My favorite Momiji Manju was Fujiiya's because it had more red bean skin than any other Momiji Manju. It gives it a nice texture and you can taste what it's made of. The Momijido Momiji Manju from the vending machine and the shop was identical. My parents like the Iwamura Momiji Manju the best, because it had a softer texture and it was moist.
Why not try your own taste test when you next visit Miyajima?
If you like this video, please subscribe down below.